Happy Saturday. We are live. No one's here yet. I'm Anjana. This is
Kaylin.
Kaylin is joining us again today. We're gonna do a 30-minute core flow class. So core work interspersed throughout a vinyasa practice. Okay, so we're gonna get started.
We're gonna get started in table. So shoulders over wrists, hips over knees, spread your fingers wide. On your inhale, find cat or cow, chest lifting up, tailbone up. Exhale, press down around your spine. Inhale, pull through your spine, lift up. Exhale, round, press the ground away. Keep going with your breath. Inhale, lifting up. And exhale as you round. Inhale, chest forward. Exhale as you round. One more inhale. And exhale. Take it back to a neutral spine. Send your right leg straight back, your left arm forward. Deep breath in. Exhale, knee to elbow around your spine. Inhale, extend. Exhale, knee in. Inhale. Exhale. Keep going. Do three more. Three, two, one, and inhale, reach out. Exhale, set it back down. Inhale, left leg back, right arm forward. On your exhale, lean the elbow. Inhale, extend. Exhale, pull in. Last four. I'm already sweating. Three. One, inhale, reach out. Exhale, release down. Okay, so we're going to come to a hovering tabletop. So tuck your toes under and just lift your knees a couple inches off the ground. Pull your belly button into your spine. Breathe. Whew. Holding for five, four, three, two, one, or just taking it down. Okay, downward facing dog, shift your hands forward, go ahead and lift your hips up. And move around, walk in place, shift your hips.
Pay attention to your breath.
And then on your next inhale, shift forward to plank, stack shoulders over wrists. Press the ground away a lot, pull the low belly in, chest forward. Hold and breathe for five, four, three, two, one. Now pull up from your low belly and press back, downward facing dog. Yes. Inhale forward, again to plank. Exhale, press up and back, down dog. So shifting forward at your own pace, inhale forward, pull up through the low belly as you press back, downward dog. Inhale forward, and exhale back. Last three, two, one, beautiful, downward facing dog. We're gonna walk the hands back to our feet. And find ragdoll, grab your elbows, let your hip hang heavy. Sway side to side if you want. Put a little bend in your knees, take your time, slowly roll up to standing. Last thing up is your head. Deep breath in, sweep your arms high. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, chest forward. Exhale, walk your hands out, find plank. Press the ground away, keep breathing. You can drop your knees if you want for chaturanga. Shift forward, lower halfway down, and then all the way down to your belly. Inhale, cobra pose, shoulder heads back. Exhale, lower down.
either come up to hands and knees or just straight up to plank. Inhale, reverse warrior, reach back. On your exhale, shift forward, side plank, left fingertips reaching forward, chest open, and then we're going to flow back and forth. Keep your core strong. So inhale, back, exhale, forward. Inhale, and exhale. Last three. Straighten your right leg, reach back. Reverse triangle. We're going to come back into side angle. Reach your left fingertips straight up. So I want you to turn your chest toward the ground, fingertips down, and then reach straight up. So you should feel your core working. Draw your navel into your spine. Keep breathing. Legs are burning. Three, two, one, warrior two, hands down, step back to plank, chaturanga, option to drop your knees, lower down, inhale, come cobra or up dog, exhale, downward facing dog, inhale, left leg high, exhale, knee to left elbow, inhale, reach back. Exhale, right elbow. Inhale, back. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale. Exhale, step your foot forward. Inhale, press and lunge. Take your time.
Woo! I'm sweaty.
All right, so add a fire. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, pull in. Your own pace. Breathe. Press. Come back up to plank.
We're going to do side plank here.
So come to the outer edge of your right foot. Left foot stops. Feel free to drop your right knee down. Left fingertips side. Deep breaths. Awesome. See if you can come right to the other side. Either stack your feet or drop your left knee. Breathe. Awesome. Feel it. And down. Option to take a vinyasa or just press back to down dog. Deep breath in through the nose, out through the mouth. Yes. Okay, we're going to drop. Shoulder over elbow. Two different options, bottoming down, or you can do the harder one.
I can stack.
So either feet stacked or bottoming down. We're going to lift straight up on the exhale, inhale down. Exhale, inhale. Last five, four, three, two, one. Very good. Then we're going to do the other side. Yay. So the other side, shoulder over elbow. Option to keep your body bent. So exhale as you lift up. Inhale as you lower. Exhale. Inhale. Halfway done. Last five. Four. Three. Two. Inhale, just lift up as high as you'd like. Awesome, lower down. Tuck your toes, either come up to hands and knees or straight up to plank. Yes, downward dog. Inhale, look forward to your hands. Exhale, bend your knees, step or hop to the front. Inhale, lift up halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sit back, chair pose, knees bent. And we're going to start to lower to boat pose from here. So you can reach your arms forward as you lower, lower. Oh, good. So here, what's that?
Too fast.
Okay. Your either knees bent. Maybe you can extend your legs all the way straight. Either way, keep lifting your chest a lot. Relax your shoulders. Hug the low belly in. We're going to hold here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Feet down. Lift your chest. We're going to come back into it. You can keep your hands down if you want. We're going to extend the right leg out here and bend in. Another side. So exhale as you kick out. Inhale, knee in. Your chest lifting up. Keep breathing. Last four, three, two, one. Feet down, lift your chest. Good. Okay, we're going to come forward. You can take a vinyasa if you want, or just press yourself back. To down dog. Inhale, reach your right hip high. You can drop your knees for this one if you need. We're going to shift forward, bring the right knee to elbow, down to the wrist, over to the left wrist, suction cup up to the elbow. We're drawing a square, so over to the right, down, left, up, one more, right, down, left, up, good. Inhale, right leg back. Exhale, step your foot forward. Inhale, rise up, press and lunge. Take a moment, breathe. Okay, we're going to come to warrior three. So hands to heart center. Start to lean forward, take your time. Left leg is lifting up. Square the hips
Any options with your arms? Inhale, step all the way back. Arms up, crescent lunge. Breathe. Nice, one more inhale. Exhale, open up warrior two. Inhale, straighten your right leg. Exhale, hinge forward, triangle pose. We're just going to hover the right hand, left fingertips high. So core is nice and tight, chest open. We're going to slide the fingertips, reach the arms straight up. Inhale, lower down. Exhale, lift. Four. Three. Two. One. Come back down. You can either just hover here or grab a beach ball, reaching out. Core is really tight. Breathe. Okay, come back up. We're going to take the hands down. Step back to plank. Vinyasa, we're just downward facing dog, your choice. Alright, same thing. Inhale, left leg high. We're going to draw that square. So knee to left elbow, down to the wrist, over to the right wrist, suction cup up. And again, left elbow, wrist, over, up, one more, over, down, over, up, yeah. Inhale, left leg high, exhale, step your foot forward, inhale, rise up, press and lunge.
DTV.
Huh? DTV. Down. All right, one more breath in, reach up, exhale, hands to heart center, start to shift forward, warrior three. Drawing your navel in, hips squaring down. Any options with your arms? Inhale, see if you can land lightly, crescent lunge, or not. Arms up. Inhale, exhale, warriors. Inhale, straighten your left leg. Hinge forward. We're coming to that hovering triangle. So hovering the left fingertips, chest open. We're going to slide up. Squeeze the waistline. Inhale down. Exhale. Always drop your knees again, remember. We're going to come down to forearm plank. And then same way, hand back up to plank. Other side, arm down. Same arm up. So keep pulling your belly in. Keep breathing. You need to break knees down. Last one here. Awesome. Downward facing dog. Come back to plank. Back to forearm plank. So again, you can drop your knees. We're going to swivel the hips side to side. So dip down, center, and dip. Keep breathing. Woo! Last, six, five, four, three, two, one. Yes. We're having a sphinx pose now, so elbows a little bit forward, fingers wide, and kind of pull your chest forward, shoulders relaxed down.
Deep breaths in through the nose, out. When you're ready, back to our bellies. Arms by your sides, we're going to do some locust lifting. So you're going to lift your arms, your head, your legs up. Inhale as you lower down. Exhale, lift straight up. So keep your neck neutral, look down to your mat. Rest your head to one side, just take a moment here. I'm dripping in sweat, are you? It's not that hot in your dinner. One more breath here. It starts to make your way up. We'll step back to plank. And just do the other side, left foot forward, right knee down. Either stay there or drop down to your forearms. That is insane.
Take it like that, you're like, hello,
inhale. Exhale, stick out your tongue. Good, one more. Awesome. Knees down. Let's come down to our backs. Knees into chest. Rock and roll around a little bit. So hug it in, see if you can hug it into your right armpit, reach it away from your left leg as much as you can. And let's hold it across our chest. Both shoulders down, take a couple deep breaths into your belly. Come back to center, and same thing, left knee over, pull it in, close to your left armpit, reach it away from your right leg. Good, and fold it across your body, or just breathe deeply. Back to center. We'll take a couple moments in Shavasana. So you can have your legs out, you can bend your knees and rest them against each other if you want. And just let your eyes close, let your arms rest in any way that feels good. Let's take a deep breath in through your nose, fill up all the way and hold it in. And exhale through your mouth. You can do that a couple times. As you exhale, let your weight release down to your mat.
breath in, reach your arms up overhead. Exhale, hands to heart center. Let your eyes blink open when you're ready. And thank you so much.